Jasmine, tell me about your fort.
I made it with my friend Sophia. And
why is it built over the trail?
Well, it's got a good stick to lean it, like a big tree to lean it against.
Why is there two sides to this fort?
One's on my friend's place and one's on our place.
Do you have any tips for all the kids building forts? This fort has withstood many storms.
Here's a little kitchen and...
How do you make it strong?
Use big sticks. This is the other side.
I notice you have some string and some rope tied around it. Why do you do that?
To hold sticks together? Well, bye.